it is allowed for some that the practice of love is possible, it is arrogance not to allow even the possibility of its practice in all the others. Gandhi, September 26, 1936.
This would seem to be true on the face of it, and yet how rarely is it actually realized in political life? We deny the capacity of others to love, and that's part of denying their humanity. And once we accept that they're human beings like us, that means they're capable of love, that means that their love can be reached if we approach them in a nonviolent spirit.